Mia Seegert has changed a lot since she got hooked on manga comics a few years ago.
Ties in together.
She's learned to sew, and she lost 45 pounds in the last 2 years. What does any of this have to do with Japanese comic books? Everything, if you're planning on attending the next manga convention.
Probably I'd been working since January on a lot of my costumes.
That's her, in the white wig, posing for fans at the Anime Next convention in Secaucus.
It's your time.
Die-hard manga and anime fans are known for finding ways to live their favorite characters. At national conventions, they perform skits and compete for the most authentic costumes.
It's an even higher level of acting like a dork and a nice way to show your dorkiness to the world in a very presentable manner.
Fans can be brutal, however, especially with new artists.
Somebody comes up and says, "This is terrible." You know, they do it. They know that you're the artist, and they just don't really, I guess, put two and two together that that's your personal work and that that's going to hurt your feelings. So they've said horrible things, but they've said really great things too.
A fan favorite at conventions is costume chess. Players are directed on a giant chessboard and knock each other out by battling in character. It's a big crowd pleaser. For Mia, embodying the character Alan Walker from the series D. Gray Man, it's a chance to come out of her shell and die dramatically.